In this episode of Street MBA, I shall get you the fish market of creative. I read a book, The Fish, about 15 years back. It talks about how something like selling a fish can be made so interesting. How something which you think is so boring can be made such great fun. Today we're in the fish market in Seattle. And have a look at this, how they're enjoying themselves just selling fish. Yeah? Have a look at this. He's part of the shop, and from him we want to understand how did he make selling fish so exciting. I've yet to see somebody having so much fun in their life. Alex, what is that makes it so special for you?
So basically we go by four principles here. It's all about choosing your attitude, making a difference for people, having fun at work, and work 13 hours a day and have fun selling fish, and we believe anybody at any job can have fun and love what they're doing.
Really, Alex, that's a great message. Thank you very much. So, can you see something? When you go to a job, we think it's boring. We think how difficult our life is. We have to have a 9 to 6. We have to really slog to earn something. Here you see, people are selling fish and they're enjoying themselves. To a kind of excitement. We're fully understanding here. Look at the sales. Look at excitement. Look at how a simple thing can be made so much fun. And why can't we have fun at work? This is my message for you. This is Street MBA from Seattle.